gotta do something.
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Son, shattered demons.
It must have gotten through the defenses. The Nora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Keep going. Keep pushing. Knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Aloy! It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance. slow us down anymore. You. Got it! Help me bring it down! We'll share this one! Knew I could count on you.
For the honor of the Nora!
way's clear.
It's down! Time to do what you came for, Aloy.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, What would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
And that, my friends, is the storyline of Horizon Zero Dawn. We're going to try to kind of see the entire credits. And then we're going to determine what we're going to do in the world for the 100%. First, we had to clear the map. Second, we had to clear all the missions, all collectibles and everything. So I need to double check what's on stake. And then we're going to move into the next chapter. Enjoy. Probably we're gonna skip. We have a movie here.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
He's not gonna revive that, right? As I said, it was a good game. As I mentioned, I'm gonna try to figure out how we're gonna complete kind of 100% of the game, and we're gonna go into the next video for that. As for the series, this is kind of the last of the story, last video, and I hope you like it. Thank you very much for your support, and I hope you see you in the next one. So cheers for now. Bye-bye.